Guys, welcome back to our channel. Today we have got S8 Plus on my left hand, while on my right hand I have Note 8. So we are gonna find the key differences between both of the phones, and after watching this video you are gonna decide which is the right phone for you. So guys, if I talk about the outside of the phone, so both of the phone comes with a metal frame along with a curved Gorilla Glass 5 on front, and that also extend towards it back. Let me just show it to you that this is the front Gorilla 5 glass and it also extends towards the back. So guys, coming up again towards the specification, that both of the phone have IP68 water and dust protection, so both of these buddies are dust and water proof. On the Note 8, if I talk about the overall design, so the Note 8 is more edgy as compared to the S8 Plus, and it is also larger in size than the S8 Plus. So guys, if I talk about the display, so both of these phones have Super AMOLED display, with the S8 Plus having 6.2 inches display. On the Note 8 we have got a slight bit of bigger display than the S8 Plus, that is 6.3 inches on the Note 8. Both of the phone provide quad HD Plus resolution. And guys, if you see here, let me just zoom that in for you so you can see the color contrast and the colors capturing on this phone, that you can see with this Super AMOLED display the colors are pretty much deep, sharp, and the vibrance on this display is really amazing. So both of these phones are super premium and flagships from this Samsung. If I talk about the chipset, so on the inside the phones are quite similar. If we talk about the chipsets, so both of the phone have got Exynos 8895 10 nanometer architecture chipset. That same goes for the S8 Plus and Note 8. If I talk about the RAM, so the S8 have got 4 gigabytes of RAM, while on the other hand the Note 8 have got 6 gigabytes of RAM. That is actually for multitasking options. If we look at the battery, so the S8 Plus has 3500 mAh battery plus fast charging option and a 15 watt of charge. On the other hand, the Note 8 have got 3300 mAh battery plus fast charging option and exactly the same 15 watt charge. So the battery on this is a little bit smaller than the S8 Plus. That is because the battery extending problem that we have got in Note 7. So they have actually reduced that problem by reducing the size of the battery for the Note 8. And the storage on both of the phones is exactly the same, 64 gigabytes on both of the phones. So guys, that was quite a bit similar from both of the phones. So what is the key differences? So moving on to that, the big difference that comes in both of these phones, that is the back cam. The S8 Plus has actually got a 12 megapixel f1.7 aperture back cam, and on the other hand, if I take the Note 8, that is quite a beast. So this is the Samsung first flagship device with dual camera setup. So it has a dual camera of 12 megapixel both with a 2x optical zoom. Main camera is similar and exact to the S8 Plus as we have got on the S8 Plus. And if we look at the front cam, so both of the phone have quite similar and exactly similar, I can say, with autofocus option and 8 megapixel and aperture of 1.7f. For all those who are interested in speed test between these phone, so do not hesitate to click on the link below to see the speed test video. Another advanced feature that comes in the Note 8 is the Samsung S Pen. So let me just show it to you. Let me just focus it on the camera so you can see. Yes, you can see it right now. So here is that is the Samsung Pen. So what you can do with this, guys, is that you can do pretty much good things with it. Just like, for example, screen writing. Let me just write on this screen here. For example, I write dynamic. So these are some fantastic options that is available in Note 8. You can actually get this pen to translate, to capture between the display, to write over the display, and to move in around and do many other things with this Samsung S Pen. So guys, that was all from us for today. Keep watching us and thank you for your support.